I'll tell you a story. Meron isang pare, sabi niya, Mrs. Avellana, you don't know me. I saw John of Lorraine. And at that time, I was going to give up my vocation as a priest. Then I heard your words where you said, I am afraid, but even if I am afraid, I will follow my faith even to the fire. I should follow my faith. I should not give up my vocation. So I stayed. I became a priest. Hindi mo alam kung anong efekto mo. Efekto mo ng role doon sa mga nanonood. So I was thinking, pag ako namatay, at nandun ako kay God, sasabihin sa akin, Daisy, ano bang ginawa mo doon sa baba? Sasabihin ko, God, there was a little priest that I think I gave back to you.
Wow.
Daisy Hontiveros Avellana, aktor, direktor, at manunulat.
I wanted to be many things. Gusto ko maging pianist, maging dancer. Lahat ito, you can find in theater. Dahil you have many roles, you can play anything.
Nagpaunlad sa dulaan sa Pilipinas sa pamamagitan ng pagtatanghal at pagganap sa mga mapaglawag na produksyon ng mga klasikong dulang Filipino at dayuhan. At maging sa pagpapasigla sa pagtatatag ng mga pangkat pandulaan at profesionalisasyon ng dulaang Filipino.
You must remember na walang small roles. There may be small actors, kahit anong role ang ginagampanan niya, importante yan. When I was in college, you know, I was a star in many productions.
Yeah.
We had 3 one-act plays. And then my teacher, Mrs. Cidades, was giving the names those who would take the roles. And for the role of the maid, Daisy Avellana, Daisy Hontiveros. And I said, my goodness, me, a maid. And I told my parents, imagine that. She was going to make me a maid. And my father said, you, go back, apologize, and take the role. And after the performance, she said, Daisy, come here, tell you something. It's those friends of mine and those actors. They told me, you have some very fine students there in your group, but there is one there who is going to be a star, and that's the maid.
Pinahanga niya ang manonood na Filipino sa kanyang kahusayan sa pagganap. Ginampanan ng buong kaluluwa ang mahihirap na tauhang Desdemona at Ginang Macbeth, Bernarda Alban at Joan of Arc. Maituturing na ituktok ng kanyang karera bilang aktor ang papel na Candida Marasigan sa A Portrait of the Artist as Filipino.
Thank you. learn and to pass on to the younger actors and directors. Discipline is important. Without discipline, you have nothing. The great Fritz Lang, you know, the movie director, who used to tell me, he says, you know, Daisy, the main things an actor should remember is that he should have dignity. Whether he's playing a comic role or a tragic role, he has to have dignity. Discipline in all things. Kahit sa emoting, discipline. Huwag mag-overact, hindi maganda. Discipline, dignity, those two are very important.
Ang mga pagsisikap ni Daisy Hontiveros Avellana bilang aktor, direktor, producer at manunulat ay nagpaunlad sa pamantayan ng dulaang Filipino. Ginawaran siya ng di mabilang na gantimpala, parangal at gawad. Kabilang ang gawad siglo ng aliw para sa dulaan, ang patnubay ng sining at kalinangan, at ng CCP parangal sentenyal sa sining. Ang pambansang alagad ng sining ay iginagawad bilang pagkilala sa kanyang namumukod-tanging kahusayan at kahalagahan ng ambag sa dula at panitikang Filipino.
Signal honor of being named national artist is the dream of every Filipino artist. It is the jewel in the crown. I wish to thank most sincerely those who have made this dream come true for me. To my young colleagues in the theater, I know that you will keep the faith, and you will keep it because you have realized, like us, that once the magic of the theater touches you, you are enchanted forever.